Ever heard of an animal that can change its sex? Meet the clownfish. When the dominant female in a group dies, the largest male will change its sex to become the new female. This ensures that there's always a breeding pair available to keep the population going. So the next time you watch Finding Nemo, remember that Marlin could have become Marlene.